Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode here on my channel. I am here on prison. I promised episodes on here, and here I am to fulfill my promise. I will be doing a series on here to see how fast I can get to Q-Mine. I've only actually played for like 6 days, and I'm already at J, so yeah, we know how this is going to go. Anyways, it's actually really easy to make money on here. My spawners are currently not spawning any damn thing. I don't know why. I have a witch spawner up here, but it's not spawning anything either. 90% sure. Let's go up here. Fuck. Yeah, nothing. I own a total of 2 plots. I have a total of 3, though, because I have an alt that has one. This is Whittle's plot. I'm making a carrot farm. This is Dalton's plot. It's our tree farm, and we're too lazy to cut the trees down fully, so got a bunch of random floating trees. Yeah. Spence's plot is around here somewhere. I forget where it's at. But anyways, this is my plot. We've kind of got a bunch of farms already going. We got a small. What is it? I always forget what it is. But we got another small farm underneath this. It's just small, where my potion shit is. I'm trying to stay organized this game, because I never stay organized in any other server I fucking play on. I'm trying to do that. I really wish we could sell gunpowder, because, I mean, I have a fuck ton of gunpowder. No, we can buy a stack for 1.33 million. That sounds beautiful. Why can't we sell it? Why can we not sell it, damn it? Buy everything else and sell everything else. You just... Alright, anyways. I just got to mine J today. I haven't yet to use it. I just have to do the fucking alphabet. I'm really bad about shit like that. But anyways, yeah, we're gonna get ready to go to I. See what's in... We're gonna take a look at I, and then we're gonna have to go take a look at J. I had your diamond armor on you. Anyways, Warp PvP is constantly guarded by nubs and assholes. And... Oops. Not even bad. I'm surprised nobody actually hit me. This is my friend, one of my friends. What is this? It's my comp pick. God. Anyways, we're gonna go to Warp J. I said Warp I, I meant. I was gonna go to Warp I and show you what it looks like. I'm gonna go to Warp I and show you what it looks. What is this? I think that was a vote key. Well. That's summary. Wait, what? I'm getting random Skype messages again. That's summary. She's chill. She's a chill person. But this is what I looks like. Somebody's in the mine, but that's okay. It still looks like what it's supposed to look like. Where in Warp? Mine J. And then you have this. We're gonna see how fast. Whatever. We're gonna see how fast we can fill up our inventory. We're gonna see if we can fill it up before the reset. So let's just go around. We're just gonna mine off the top. I'm aiming for the quartz, as you can tell. The quartz is worth a lot of money, so. And I know as you go up, it's all worth more, so I'm just going to see mine it, see what we get. I'm aiming to get to K today. Maybe. Yeah, I can get to K today if I really want to. My spawners weren't broke, then I just used my spawners to do it, but... my spawners are currently broke. It's the second time it's happened. It's kind of shitty. I've decided to stop going to the Warp PvP. It's just not worth it. There is diamonds at Warp at Mine L, so I just want to get to Mine L, and then I'm just going to chillax there. Oh my god. The time I don't carry a fucking sword. I always meet the damn things. What if I do have a sword? I never seem to get them. But anyways, yeah, we opened up some epic keys. I definitely plan on opening some epic keys in one of my videos, show you guys what I get. I haven't decided on what server that I'll be playing doing that on. Honestly, it depends on how long I like this one. It's prison, and they need to add in a shit ton of more mines. They need to make it mine-tacular and more shit like that, because it only goes to Q right now, and that's kind of bad. Yes, it's probably a lot of fucking money to get to Q, but to be honest, it's probably really easy. Because, I mean, the higher the mine you're in, the easier it is to get stuff, so everything's pretty cheap once you get up. Like, once I first started, hoppers are like 400 and some K, and it's just like, what? And don't ask me why it's not quartz ore, not instead of quartz block. Why it's not quartz ore? I couldn't tell you. I couldn't tell you myself. We're just gonna go through here. Yeah, there's just fucking quartz everywhere. I'm gonna have to repair my pickaxe here soon, but that's okay. It's a worth it fix. I'll just throw a pickaxe on it. I got a bunch of diamond pickaxes that I get from killing people. I'm a bit of a dick. When I first started, I kept getting targeted. So that's why I decided, I'll just use spawners and get up that way, because that's a cheap way of doing it. And it's really funny, because you can make a lot of freaking money off doing it and not even realizing it. You just need a lot of spawners to do it. They nerfed the feathers on here. You used to be able to sell feathers for, like, 35k a stack. Super OP, don't get me wrong. I'll even admit, it's, like, pretty much hacking. It's like cheating the game, okay? It was so easy. There were so many people doing it, though. So they decided to nerf it. I was not the only one doing it. There's a few other people doing it that I know of. There probably could have been more doing it. That's why they nerfed it. I know somebody that was trying to get on my plot to use our grinder, because they found out how we were getting so much money, because Dalton kept bragging about how he could just sell a shit ton of feathers and get millions of dollars. Well, yeah, you're dumb, Dalton. Thanks a lot, Dalton. You got it nerfed. I blame you. Anyways, I don't think the mine's close to resetting yet, and I already have almost an inventory full. Anyways, we're just going to start mining down into this mine. Because I cleared out the top layer of all the important stuff, so I'm just looking for quartz now. That's what I want. I want to see the quartz. I want to see the beautiful quartz. I'm going to try to do, I don't know. I want to do an episode on survival, but I don't know what to do on survival. Really, the only thing I'm doing on survival right now is building a shop, which I haven't done shit to in the past week. I could have had the damn thing finished. But I've been playing, grinding my ass off on prison, because prison's really fun. Gets my mind off the fact that I'm overpowered on survival, and shows me, hey, I'm beatable. Man, not really. I'm not beatable if I don't go into PvP. They haven't yet to add in custom enchants. By the time they get to add in custom enchants, a lot of people are already going to be at, like, J and shit. So it's just like, really? What are you doing with your life? I have 45 levels of XP right now. I died earlier today. I had 50-some levels of XP. Apparently my witches were spawning outside the grinders, so I had to put them... That's why my plot is so lit up right now. It's because I didn't want them spawning outside the grinder. For some odd reason, they were spawning on like the ground, which I thought was kind of dumb, but it was whatever. I kept all my stuff, but I lost all my XP. It was kind of sad. But it's okay. I get nothing but XP anymore, because XP and money. XP and money for days. I want a blaze spawner on here. Blaze spawner would be OP as hell. I want them to... I would like for them to add in more mines. Like, I understand Q is high for some people, but honestly, that ain't really nothing. A lot of people act like Q is gonna be so hard to get to. Honestly, if they put their mind to it, it really won't be. And you don't even gotta pay to win on this. I mean, they just throw in more fun to make it easier. Like my witch spawner, I get nothing but a bunch of potion ingredients from it, so it's just... I will be opening a potion shop here soon. I haven't decided what I'm going to sell, but probably definitely poison pots and slowness and shit. That's for sure, because that's going to be funnier than hell. People throwing that stuff around. The warp PvP. I'll sell people poison and shit. It's just going to be funnier than hell. People are going to get so salty because I'm going to be selling these poison pots and everything. So it's just whatever. I haven't decided how much I'm going to sell a potion for either yet. Because I'll be like the first potion shop. So I'll be able to be like expensive and everything. I can't sell it for too much. Because if I sell it for too much, then they won't. Nobody will buy it. Everybody will just look at it and be like, we'll just... There's an uncommon thingy somewhere. And I don't know where it's at. Oh, it's in resetting and... I've been mining this whole time and not getting anything. As you can see, my inventory is full. We're going to see what I get. Let's see. 128k. That is really good. That is really, really good. 128k is really fucking good. For full inventory and I mine, you wouldn't get that as much. But hold on. Oh, if you're wondering what the hell's in front of my sugarcane farms, it's because I had dipshits standing on my hopper and AFKing, so I banned them from my plot and then put that there. Because I was tired of them stealing my sugarcane. Dumb plebs. Sorry, I'm calling you stupid, but you asked for it. You can get this pick called Odor's pick. It's okay, but honestly, it's garbage. It is garbage considering I can get the damn pick myself. What is this? 2? Wow. Oh, it costed 2. But anyways, yeah, they got these smelting rooms and everything. At first, you could like fly over this. It's really funny. I've seen a bunch of people doing it. They're flying over it, stealing everybody's stuff. It was like, what the hell? This is for the noobs, though. It's for the noobs that don't have any... Oh, they changed how the furnaces are. Okay. I haven't seen this yet. They still only have 2 potion things. But they changed how the furnaces were. There was, like, 6 in here. You know, 6, you know, the huge. But they've changed how it looks, so that's pretty nice. That's still the same... They don't have yet custom enchants, which really sucks, because I really want custom enchants. I want rejuve, damn it. I don't care for anything else, I just want rejuve. Rejuvenation, please. I do plan on building a giant sugarcane farm. I get potions from killing the witches, but they're like fire resistance and... health potions. I mean, come on now. Who wants those? I get unlimited potion bottles. It's absolutely ridiculous. I wonder if you can even buy potion bottles. I can buy... Why can I not sell them? Alright, so you apparently cannot sell that. You get 5k a stack. Fucking hell, they nerfed it. There's a lot of good stuff going on. Oh my god, they nerfed everything. God damn it. I guess they nerfed a bunch of shit while I was gone today. Yeah, I went on a little road trip today. Yeah, they nerfed a bunch of shit. Like, oh my, that's just ridiculous. Like, this was like 35k a stack. They nerfed it, though. Yeah, they seriously fucking... Nobody even has a blaze spawner yet, and they nerfed that like a motherfucker. They're just making it more difficult for me, I guess. Oh well. That's just dumb. They're making it to where you have to mine now. You should just be able to grind shit and just sell it. That's okay, I'll just fucking do what I do. I'll just still sit and chill. Yeah, you still... It's whatever, though. I honestly care, because it's still $15 a stack. What? $15 a stack? Oh my god, you get more out of fucking... Oh my god, that's so dumb. Like, look how much it is to buy one. That's $106, but you get 24 cents for selling one. What kind of stupid shit is that? You'd think you'd get at least half of what you bought it for. This 5K for one apple. Oh my god. Look at this. 340K for a stack. It's absolutely ridiculous. Savageness. $5 for a fucking stack. What's this? $11 for a stack of carrots. Wow, guys. You're really trying hard. To fuck everything over. You can only... an iron sword for 6K. Damn. 97K. 45K. I haven't really even bothered enchanting. What's this? 665K. Okay, then. Yeah. I'm gonna start making some books and just selling them all. That's absolutely ridiculous. Gunpowder. Apparently, people are getting too overpowered. I'm still gonna make a giant sugarcane farm because I can. Since it's dropped how much you can sell it for, that's kind of shitty though, that they dropped it. They dropped everything because they didn't want people making so much off of it. That's okay, that's no problem. We can still make money off of it. Yeah. I mean, look at this. 2 million for a stack of these. But I bet you if you were to be able to sell them, they'd only pay you like 6K. Like, come on now. Just make, please make sense. $288 for that. $153. For this. $153. You probably got the most from this. $268. $230. What was this? $288. Okay, so you get the most from Asia, actually. So Asia you would get the most from. Okay, I'll remember that. Just check merch. $307. Wait, what? Whoa. Yeah, okay, you get the most from birch. I'll have to buy some birch trees. Like, and then you look at this. It's $499 for to sell a stack. $221K to buy a stack. Where is the logic in this? Like, it was OP, and then they're like, no. Well, if y'all add in more mines, then you're gonna have to bump this shit back up, because this is just dumb. Like, come on now. It was overpowered, and y'all get salty about it, because we're making so much money, and then you're just like, no. It's just whatever. It's just kind of dumb, if you ask me. But I'm still making easy money. I mean, look at this. I've got this whole... I did this whole flat in, like, 3 days. They just added in sugarcane, actually. That's the sad part. They just added in sugarcane, like, yesterday. It sold for like 30-some K a stack, and now it's just buffed like a motherfucker. Fucking thanks a lot, Sophie. Dean, Ibass, way to go. I'm not actually blaming you, because Dean doesn't control the prices on the shops. That's fucking Sophie and Ibass. Whatever. I thought it was supposed to be OP, and now it's not. Whatever. It's mainly because there's a fucking dipshit. Who is it? It's calculations. Yeah, it's calculations. He literally took a whole plot and he made it nothing but like sugarcane. And he wonders why shit gets dropped, price dropped. Like I seen him complaining earlier about a price drop in the sugarcane. I just thought he was joking around. I didn't actually look at the prices. I thought it was still overpowered. But he wonders why they have to price drop things. Well, that would be why, my friends, because you have morons like him that do stupid shit like make a whole plot for sugarcane. Dumb. Just dumb. Like, and now it's not even OP anymore because got faggots like him around. And it's so much to buy. Fucking blaze rods. Like, I'd be buying blaze rods, but I mean, look at this. They want 63K for one fucking blaze rod. If it's overpowered, then why are you getting $144 for selling one? If it's that overpowered, then at least makes sense I make the sell prices overpowered if you're making the buy prices overpowered as well. Please do. I mean, this is just ridiculous. Like, I liked it at first, but now I'm just kind of, ooh. They're making everything, dropping everything. They're just dropping it. I mean, it don't help when you have idiots like fucking calculations doing what he does, but it's whatever. Shield has just been grinding the shit out of it. Shield's an L already. I'm too away from Shield. There's not too many people in J, actually. There's only a few. I know I'm in J. Peaching is in J. There's not a whole lot, to be honest. I don't think I can find it. But yeah, there's somewhere around here. There's a plot where it's almost nothing but fucking sugarcane. And it's calculations plot. He thinks he's good, but he's the reason why a lot of shit gets nerfed. Because with the chicken feathers, he kept going around telling everybody about it. And I was just like, you should just keep it to yourself because you're a nub and you're dumb. He's like, no, everybody needs to know. Everybody want everybody to get up. I don't want everybody to get up. What are you, dumb? What the hell is this? It's a chicken spawner. Okay, then. It's a random-ass chicken spawner. I think they messed up on their build here. What is this, Nashner? Hi. Here, take my steak. But yeah, I guess really the only OP way now to get up is mining. I guess they're kind of forcing you to mine. I guess that's kind of dumb. I mean, I understand they want us to mine because it's prison is based off of mining, but it's just that moment when you look at it and you're like, really? This was all OP before and now you're just being dumb. Okay, that's not gonna send with it. I'm gonna do a Bed Wars. What the hell is this? Wow, I'm seeing something over there. What is this? Oh, this is the Gays Gang. Oh my god. I need to have fucking William build me a castle. Wow. I do like it, I do like it, I do like it. This is why I have three plots. I've never seen you. I literally never have. This is the first time I've seen this name. Hi. Did you just get mod? Never seen you. I've never seen this person around. Oh my god. It's nubs. How about my broken spawners that won't spawn anything? How about my broken spawners that won't spawn anything? There is the way to Roof. I'm not in a car with her, but I'll be in a game. I'll be in a car with her once. Such a dork. Anyways, I'm trying to stay organized too. Like, I keep in all the picks on one thing. I'm just keeping all the axe and shovels on one thing. I need to take a shovel. I'm gonna go enchant a shovel really fast. Y'all probably thinking I'm a noob. Shit. I can't even type. Warp. Enchant. Oh, two white got a fucking pig spawner. Yay for you. I'll take that. Anyways. I think I've already told an admin about my problems with my spawners. I had this issue fucking yesterday. I had this issue yesterday, and it's just like, are you fucking kidding me? I really hope they make it. If they're adding in more mines, they should be adding in more mines, from what I've heard. They plan on adding in more, which is why I have these going. And if they added more, they have no reason not to make everything OP again. I mean, because you're going to get to the point where the mines are going to cost like 10 million just for one mine. And it's just like, hello. That's, okay, so somebody's just trying to get banned right now. But anyways, I don't know what to do right now. Next time I see you, ladies and gentlemen, I should, this is my mushroom thing, if you haven't figured out what this is yet. Growing mushrooms. Yes, I need mushrooms. Bing, 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 bing. Oops. I forgot I had a shovel in my hand. Lol. Anyways, I'm growing mushrooms for fermented spider eyes. I honestly don't know what I'm going to do with the red mushrooms. I don't have very many mushrooms, but that's okay. But yeah, I'm just doing this, and I'll see you ladies and gentlemen on the next video. Hopefully my spawners will be fixed. I honestly don't know. I'm hoping I get a blaze spawner here soon. If I can get a blaze spawner, that'd be, oh my god, I would never have to leave my base again. I would just sell strength pots. That's what I would do, I'd just sell strength pots. I mean, I could sell a strength pot for at least like 60k. Shit, I mean, if you think about it, it's 60, what is it? Hold on, let me look at the blaze powder. It's 30. Okay, I can sell one freaking thing for probably like 30k. Right there. And then if I add in the glowstone, that's another 85k. Another war, that's 36k. I mean, if you do the math, I could sell one for like, about 50k. 50k a pop. How much money I'd make? I wouldn't have had to. I'd just be doing potions. Let's see where I'm at on NC rank. I'm number one on archery, number two on mining, number four on swords, number three overall, number three in herbalism, and 161 in acrobatics. You know why I'm so high in acrobatics? Because I have fucking fly! So I don't take any fall damage! Who cares? But anyways, when my spider spotter works, I just sit up here, pink, pink, pink. I think I was the first one with a bow, because MC top. I'm the only one on the leaderboard for archery, which I have no problem with, because I think I'm the only one with an enchanted bow. And I got infinity on it, so I never have to get arrows. I thought I was going to have to buy arrows from somebody who got a skeleton spawner. But I do not, ladies and gentlemen. I do not have to buy arrows. Because it has infinity. And for some odd reason, my spider spotter spawns skellies. Yes, I have gotten a few spider jockeys. And yes, they're fucking awesome. Because it's just like, oh, well, this is new. I think I'm going to be like one of those noobs and use one of my... I'm going to use one of my, like, four plots. And I'm going to put a castle on one of them, and I'm just going to put rows upon rows of sugarcane. Well, why not? Everybody else does it. Why can't I? But yeah, they draw. Alright, but anyways, I'll... normal stuff like flashback. Sometimes there's a bow with animals and they don't spawn. Well, this is the second... freaking time was actually about 15 hours ago, because like yesterday or today I went to sleep at like, how the fuck did I go to sleep? I went to sleep at like 3 o'clock this morning. I wasn't even tired. But I went to sleep at 3 o'clock. And, yeah, so, that happened. So, yeah, then when I woke up, they're all fixed, and I was just like, yay! I can grind again. And now they're not working again. This is getting ridiculous. Not only are they dropping the sell price on everything, and my spawners aren't even working. Alright, I'm gonna do it one time. Pink. 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 Poor rabbits. Getting sniped for a living. Why are you asking for a ban, you nub? Nope, 38. I'm gonna go for like 200 archery just to piss people off. So that way by the time actually people start getting to it. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, if you liked my video, I plan on vamping a little bit more. I'm probably gonna do some PvP later on in prisons. Once they bring out custom enchants, I will. Until they bring out custom enchants, I probably won't be doing a whole lot of PvPing. But once they bring out custom enchants, yeah, PvPing for sure. But for now, not really. I have to help Wolf get up to the next bank. I kind of feel bad. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, if you liked the video, go ahead and please drop a like. And go ahead and subscribe if you have not yet. Please have your friends subscribe as well. All the subscriptions help me out a lot. They keep me motivated to do more videos. That's kind of why I've been lazy lately. I haven't gotten a whole lot of new subscribers. And it's kind of it sucks. Because, I mean, I'm trying to do what people like to see. If you want to see me do something different, please leave it in the comments below. I want to try some other things. Nobody's leaving me any suggestions to do anything. So I'm just kind of continuing doing what I'm doing. I'm bringing prisons as a new thing. I don't know if you guys liked my SMP that I'm on, the Psycheon. I like it. I want to get more people on it. So if you like it, please leave it in the below. I'll get you hooked up. I'll get you on there. Get you playing with me. Doing some YouTube videos with me. Hell yeah. I'm all game if you want to, you know, hit me up on YouTube. Let me know if you want to do a video with me. Shit. I'm all game. I got Discord. I got Skype. I got the works. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I'm out. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Goodbye.